Honorable Engineer Muhammad A Wudil, I represent Wudil Federal Constituency. I'm from Kano State. Mr. Speaker, I rise to support this motion wholeheartedly. Mr. Speaker, this motion right now is well articulated in the right time. Mr. Speaker, now that I'm from Kano State, Mr. Speaker, there's a tomato processing company in Kano by Dangote. It has closed up because the tomatoes produced in Nigeria, in that aspect, there's an insect that is disturbing that crop, and there's no much production there. So you know that people now will resort to buying tomato instead of the fresh tomato. So I think we need to investigate so that we know our people will revert to the tomato instead of the fresh tomato, so that the earlier we make the investigation, so that so many people will go to that aspect, so that our investigation will save the life of our people in good time. So, Speaker, and I support.
Please take your seat, honorable members.
You who said that let us find out this product, why, how is it somewhere, make investigation. If it is free for consumption, no, then let it be. If there's a problem, then the thing will be done. So I say, Mr. Speaker, I support the motion as an investigative motion, and let's allow it to the relevant committee to make an investigation in order to save the lives of our citizens. Thank you.